Hi friends, welcome to Review Tuesday. I was contacted by the PR company and they sent me over this vegetable and fruit wash. This is a product from Good Home TTK, and TTK has always been a part of our Indian community, and we have pressure cookers and all sorts of products from TTK, and they've been serving us a lot of pharmacy, and apart from pharmacy they have been serving us a lot of baby care products and a lot of kitchen and household products. So this is a new vegetable and fruit wash from the TTK Good Home product range. And why do we need vegetable and fruit wash? Well, there has been a lot of controversy over the years on the pesticides that is being sprayed all over the world, that is for a massive production of fruits and vegetables. So the pesticides in some way is going to be harmful at some given point of our lives. So giving this product, launching this product in the Indian market is absolutely necessary for that moment. Normally what my mom or my grandmom or myself, what we do, how we wash vegetables is we just use a regular turmeric powder or a regular cheap white vinegar, or we use some salt, rock salt, that's about it. But we do require the vegetable fruit wash in today's conditions, because it's not only the pesticides sprayed at the farm, there's a lot of other chemicals that have been sprayed at the grocers, from the distribution center to the grocers as well. So when you once the vegetable is picked, there is a lot of contamination, and that contamination, to avoid the fungal infection and contamination, there is a lot of pesticides sprayed throughout the process till it reaches our plate. We do require something to give that power cleaning for our vegetables and fruits, and I think TTK has come up with an awesome product. The vegetable and fruit wash is an awesome product. This does not contain many chemicals in it. It's just got the basic one chemical ingredient in it, that's about it, and it's not very harmful. This removes maximum amount of bacteria and the fungi which would have caused during the picking or from the distribution center to the grocers or to the supermarkets. And this contains natural tulsi extract in it. Tulsi is nothing but basil. Basil extract is one of the most natural extracts, I would suggest, and because in organic farming they spray a lot of this tulsi extract for the vegetables to grow their vegetables, and tulsi extract is one ingredient which is going to remove all the fungal and bacteria from the fruits and vegetables. So I think they have done a brilliant job by adding just the tulsi extract in this particular product. Now the bottle contains about 500 ml of the product, and it is priced at 100 rupees. I think it's pretty worth a deal, because you are just going to pay 100 rupees for a month to keep your fruits and vegetables clean, and you're going to have absolutely clean fruits and vegetables once you start chopping them and you're going to prepare them. So I think paying 100 rupees for this product is absolutely worth it, because I tried this product on my own. For every 1 liter of water, you will be adding 10 ml of this product, and you will be soaking these vegetables for just 3 minutes. That's about it. You can just fill up your sink with water, add about 10 ml of this particular product, and soak your veggies for 3 minutes. And then once after 3 minutes, you can just wash your veggies and you're good to go. So they have given clear cut instructions behind. I did remove the label which was stuck behind, and that's why the labeling looks a bit dirty, but I removed the label over here which came with a barcode, and I was unable to read all the instructions, so that's the reason it's looking dirty. Anyways, I do not like the packaging at all. I cannot see the contents in this particular bottle. If it was in a transparent bottle, and I would have definitely recommended the company to give this place the particular product into a spray bottle, and if we can see it transparent, see through, that's what I want. And as because why I need the see-through bottle is because I need to see how much product I've been using throughout the month, and I need to It's visually appealing, you know, when you see products when they are in a transparent bottle, let it be a dishwashing soap or let it be any sort of a product for that matter. I like transparent bottles. Anything transparent, I go for it. So I am not very happy with the packaging, to be very true about it. This is my honest opinion. So I'm not going to edit any part of this. I did not like the packaging at all. It comes with this particular clicker cap. And there you go. Let's look into the contents which this product carries. It's got aqua, chlorhexidine, flavors and tulsi extract. Chlorhexidine is nothing but your mouthwash. That's it. Nothing but your mouthwash. It's got only a chlorhexidine and a particular flavor to this. It's got a good fresh tulsi flavor. That's about it. And I think 100 rupees for this particular product is absolutely good. So let's get into the business and start washing the vegetables and fruits and see how it works. And I am totally looking forward for the wax or the gel material that they spray on the vegetables and fruits in the supermarket. I want that gel material to melt down. So I'm looking forward to the fruits and vegetables not to have that waxy sort of a consistency, and it should not look like a plastic doll, and it should look like more like a natural vegetable, how a vegetable and a fruit should look like. So that's what I'm into. I'm not looking for any perfection. So I want the wax or the gel content which is sprayed in the supermarkets to melt. So let's see how it goes. Very happy with the fruit wash. I'm really not happy with the fruit wash. I totally thought that the wax would melt down, but it did not, and there was still residue of wax content on the apple. I'm not really happy with that, but anyways, I'm very happy with the vegetable wash. The vegetables seemed pretty clean, and it looks sparkling clean, and I absolutely loved it. And I would definitely recommend to purchase this product for 100 bucks. Yes, do give this product a try. It's absolutely amazing, and it's one of a kind product, and it's newly launched in India. Do give this product a try, and post your comments. If you like to see more of my review videos, do subscribe to this channel, like, comment, and subscribe to this channel, and do support me on my food venture. Until we meet in my next review or cooking video, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.